Did you know that Harry Potter writes using a feather quill pen because he doesn't have a ballpoint pen?